So today we have a Naked 3 Pellet night look, but not just any night look, people. My friend Amani on YouTube did the day look using the Naked 3 Pellet, so be sure to go check out her channel and subscribe. So this is a smokier evening night look. I did vamp it up a little bit by using a black lip. We switched it up. There's two lip options. You can choose whichever one you like best. So we're priming the eyes with MAC's Pain Relief Paint Pot, like always, and then I'm going to go in with It's Judy's Time Palette, the soft brown color in the middle. And I did redo my website completely, and I'm going to start listing all of the product info on there, so make sure you go check out my website if you want to know what I'm using. So now I'm blending this in to the crease. This is going to be our transition color, and there's a whole lot of blending coming up. So then we're going to take any black eyeliner you have and just line the lids with this, completely fill them in. This is going to serve as a base to deepen up the color and make it stand out. And we're just kind of creating the shape that we want with our eye. You're going to most likely look like Kesha at this point, but don't even worry. Life gives you a moment to look like Kesha sees it. So we are blending Black Heart over our lid right now, and I'm just using a flat shader brush to pack on this color and then smooth it out a little bit. And then I'm going to go in with Nooner from the Naked 3 palette in a second on a blending brush and just completely blend out these edges. You really have to blend a lot. This is the key to this look. You want that black to not look harsh, but to blend into Nooner, so go to town on the blending, people. If you're having a difficult time blending, you can always go back in with some more Nooner, and that will help to blend things out a little bit. Then I'm going to go in with Mugshot, and I've never used this color before. It doesn't particularly appeal to me in the palette, so I thought, why not try and create a look with it? So I'm just patting that on with my finger on the lid, and then I blend it out again. And now we're going in with the lightest shade in the palette under the brow bone to brighten everything up. Then I'm taking Nooner again on a Sigma pencil brush and smudging that on the lower lash line. And then taking Dark Side and blending that in the outer third. And then we want this look really blended and smudged, so keep on blending. I feel like I've said that 10 times now. Now I'm going in with that black liner and lining my waterline. And then I'm going to take Trick on a small smudge brush, and I did spray this with my Urban Decay setting spray to give it a little more pigmentation. And this eyeshadow has a shit ton of fallout, so you have to spray it with something for it to stick and look more pigmented. Now I'm going to create a dramatic wing with my Holy Grail new favorite Physicians Formula Eye Booster liner. This is amazing. Holy ball. To create a little more definition in the crease, I'm going in with Black Heart on a crease brush. Then I applied some top and bottom mascara, and here's me with one eye. Whoa! Now I have two eyes. Now we're going to put on some lips. The first option, we're doing a nude lip. I'm using the leftover foundation on my brush to cancel out any natural pigmentation in my lips. And then I'm going in with Mate's Naked Truth, which is my go-to nude color. And then I'm using a NYX lip gloss, which I can't remember the color, but it will be on my website or down below. And then for option two, you just gotta go for a black lip sometimes, you know? You just have to. So I'm using MAC's Hot Core. This was limited edition. It is my baby, it is my child, and I love it. I get that the black vampy lip isn't for everybody, so that's why I did the nude lip. That is for you. Comment down below with which look you like better, and be sure to check out my website for all the products listed below, and go subscribe to Amani Dollface Beauty X. I love her, you'll love her, go do it, and thanks for watching.